I produced a catalogue for a client once, and as part of my service, I helped supply the images. The finished brochure looked great, but I then got a settlement demand letter from a stock photography company, as I mistakenly used copyright-protected images without a licence. I had to pay a lump sum so I wouldn't get sued, and then I had to pay to reprint and redistribute the brochures. This wasn't only embarrassing, it also lost me a client and a lot of money.